Got him that time. Welcome back to another video on the ice. Oh wow, that's a good one. Came apart at the hole. That's a good eater. And this, ladies and gentlemen, is what we're after today. Some nice keeper size bluegill. It's about a 7-inch bluegill. He's gonna fry up real good. Doing a little catch and cook lunch on the ice. This video is sponsored by Two More Casts Tackle Box, but more on that in a second. It is super cold out. It's like negative 10. I was a little worried the snowmobile wasn't gonna snark this morning, but got her going. We got out here. There are so many fish moving in between these crib piles. I'm gonna keep about, four or five of these for lunch here on the ice. Throw that guy over there. And yeah, got the entire setup out here. Frying pan, heater. Heater's over there. Yeah, we're doing a catch and cook on the ice. First one of the season. I do apologize, haven't got the ice fishing videos out so far this year. Didn't feel that great in the month of December, but we're out here and we're getting after it. So like I said, this video is sponsored by Two More Casts Tackle Box. Every single month I've been working with this company. It's a subscription tackle box. You get the first month for $1. And this month, because it's ice fishing season, everybody's using waxies for both crappie and bluegill. These are made by Euro Tackle. These are the mummy worms right here. And they're mummified waxies. And they got a bunch of different colors. These are pretty much the main two I use. The red, kind of like spikes, and then the main waxy pattern. And as you can see, it's very difficult to get these bluegill to bite because it's so cold. But as you can see, these mummified waxies do work. And we're gonna get 5-6 more on the ice here. Hopefully we catch a ton of them, but 5-6 more for the frying pan. The cool thing about the Two More Casts Tackle Box, they actually send you not only this for $1, but they'll send you an assortment of colors. There's 35 waxies in a pack. And the cool thing about the mummified waxies versus like real live waxies, the real live waxies, over time, they're just gonna die. They shrivel up and they turn black and you can't use them. Mummified waxies, they're mummified, so you can actually reuse them, which is really cool. So save yourself some money on buying waxies. I think 24 pack of waxies is like $3. I wanna say these sell for like 4 to 5. And yeah, you're gonna get multiple packs of these in the mail when you sign up for just $1 for your first month. After that, you get a random assortment of some really cool products, jigging spoons, crankbaits, jerkbaits, some plastics. I'm trying to work with this company to kind of tailor it to the season, so that over time you're going to get more of a seasonal package for panfish, specifically for crappie, even though right now we're targeting bluegill. So do me a favor, click the link in the top of the video description, sign up for just $1, get a few packs of these in really cold weather like we're right now. It's negative 10 Fahrenheit, and the bite is super finesse. You're gonna want waxies, and sometimes you can't always get live waxies, so get the mummified ones. $1, get a multiple packs of these, sign up right now. Top link in the video description. All right, let's go catch a few more fish and cook them up for lunch. I got two on there right now, thinking that they're gonna want a bigger meal. I don't know, the big ones, I feel like the big fish are gonna want the bigger meals. Second in, double tap, come on dude, there it is. Got him. I don't know if he's gonna be a keeper. No, he's not. Still an aggressive bite. Just trying to figure out where the most aggressive fish are. He's just a little guy. It's a lot of fun catching little bluegills. See you, buddy. I think that's our eater. I think that's our second eater. Please. Oh yeah, for sure. Well, not for sure, but that's gonna be our second eater. That's about a 6.5-inch fish. A little bit on the small side, but we're gonna keep him. Cause I'm getting hungry. It's already noon. I was hoping to have my 4 or 5 bluegill by now, but he's gonna go on ice next to that guy. Time for a new waxy. We'll get back down there. Thinking I'm gonna get you 3 more. I'm getting hungry. So for the setup today, I haven't got the new rods in the mail yet. These are the old rods. This has got the reel seat. The new ACC lineup actually has no reel seat because a lot of you messaged the owner, Andy. He wanted a ton of input. A lot of you wanted no reel seat. You wanted to use the bands to to actually put the reel on, so you can adjust it based on where you want it on the actual cork, or they got the new super grips this year. But this is a 32. I really like using 32s for these lighter action jigs. This is 3 pound mono, and then I got the brand new Piscifun Carbon Ice X inline reel. But enough about the gear. I know you guys always ask about gear, so I thought I'd get it out of the way. I'm using a 1/32 ounce jig. Actually, this might be a 1/64 ounce tungsten. There's so many bluegill on these cribs, but the problem is trying to get them to bite. I'm hoping to hit a midday window here when temps kind of warm up. I don't think we're going to get above zero today, but we'll get close. Now, usually those warmer temps during the wintertime, that there's a good midday bite, especially on bluegill. I guess we'll find out. Nope. Another short. Another little guy. Let's give it a little comparison here. So that's the one on the right hand is going to be the smallest gill I'm going to keep, and it's just a little bit bigger. This is like a 6.5 inch fish. This is just under 6, I bet. So this is the smallest size I plan on keeping. That other one might be an 8 inch. I get there at 10. Look at them. There's 4 or 5 fish right there, right on top. The reason I'm fishing for where the bluegill right on top is usually they're the most active, usually. But when you got these super cold temperatures come through, it can be difficult. Yep, that's a keeper, I think. Yes, yes, sure is. There's keeper number 3. Let's get back down there real quick, because I think there was keeper number 4 down there too. Bluegill is a 2-bite system. They hit the waxy, and then you got to let them suck it in a second time, because that's when they suck in the hook from the jig. I think that's our 4th keeper right there. I think, yep. There's number 4. All right. One more, and we can start cooking them up. This is what can be frustrating, cold weather fishing. Oh, here we go. Come on, turn on it, dude. Now you see it. You got to keep it above them, because those eyeballs, they're looking up. Oh,
yeah, I think it's number 5. Might as well just keep 10, to be honest with you. Keep my limit. Oh, yeah. Look at that guy. Awesome. Awesome fish. These bigger bluegill are finally active. Had to wait them out for about 3. It's 2 o'clock. Oh, get back down the hole. It's over there. Had to wait them out for almost 4 hours, but we finally did it. Got our 5. I could start frying them up.
Okay, well, there's our fillets. I know they're not very big, because the bluegill weren't very big. We have some olive oil, and we're going to turn the pan on here in a second, but first, the first thing you got to do is salt your fillets. In the meantime, let's get our batter ready.
I forgot the beer, but we're going to do it beer breaded. And we're going to spice it up a little bit. Add some cracked pepper. Some smoked paprika. Some dill. We'll shake that up.
So we're gonna get the pan.
Now we're gonna add a little bit of oil. Trying to find a level spot for this. Shallow fry. There's nothing better than fresh caught fish. I'm putting it on the ice.
There we go. And there you have it, ladies and gentlemen. Nice crispy golden bluegill flakes. I'm gonna eat this up and probably try to catch a few more fish tonight. Well, unfortunately, my camera battery died because it was so cold out. It's actually pretty cold out today. I think today was like a high of negative one. Yesterday was a high of negative like five or something. But yeah, appreciate you watching. It was a tasty little bluegill catch and cook. If you got any bluegill recipes or just fish recipes in general that you want me to try out, post them in the comment section below. I will be doing a bunch more catch and cooks on the ice. Hopefully they're not as chilly as they were yesterday. Also, do me a huge favor, click the top link in the video description, sign up for the Tumor Cast Tackle Box for just a buck. You're gonna get 2 to 3 packs of those waxies that I was using. Honestly, when we get these huge cold fronts during the winter time, downsizing those small waxies can help tremendously with the catch rate. So if you wanna put some more bluegill, crappie, or perch on the ice, and you don't wanna burn through a bunch of waxies, those mummified waxies work really, really well. So yeah, sign up, $1 for your first month, and you get 2 to 3 packs. I think it's like a $15 value you get for $1. So I think it's worth it. But appreciate you watching. Again, if you got any comments or questions, post them in the comment section below. Or you can message me on either Facebook or Instagram. I always appreciate hearing from you. And let me know any recipes that you want me to try on the ice. We'll see ya.